So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
Thank you.
señor!
No one! Try to stop it!
We need to get past this gear. Can you freeze it in place?
Yeah, but if it stops, we should be able to smash straight through.
You got it! One ice clamp coming up!
Underneath that thing, I can crawl in and look for a way to stop this thing.
Good, sweetie. Just a little stuck. Can you build something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure. I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Oh my, what a mess.
Bye! Can
your brew.
Well, so do you. No, wait.
Kids, knock it off.
Young man.
Ooh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
I'm gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
We got another. Almost there.
Frozone?
Thank you. I'm a huge fan from way back.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one.
Great job, everyone.
Dad!
I'm fine. No, it's breaking through.
I got this.
Kids, we need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. Just one more before we can build.
Oh, I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. Time for a little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Ugh. Okay, it's showtime.
You get in here? Stop them, boys!
Losing patience with these guys. Uh-oh, that's wrong with Mad Face.
Prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
On the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
That I can throw one of you to. Now tip the coal into the engine to overheat it. Call into the engine. Anything up there we can use to operate the track?
Ah.
get that, then you can climb up to the cooling.
Something else happened today. For the kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?
Did we do something wrong?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Ah!
Winston Dever. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on. Help me make all supers legal again!
This sounds great!
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense! That's the least we can do.
This is our new house?
This place is amazing. I can't believe Dever's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
It's you! I love it! Can we keep it? Please?
Okay, let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home. All right, it's showtime. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
Here, darling, do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.
Dever said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come.
Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelly Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
this ice cream?
Just here to help.
Some good folks could do with your help. I've been searching everywhere for my sister, but still no luck. I did find some trapped civilians, though. Can you help them?
Ice cream again. Oh, who am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for saving me.
Thanks. I was convinced I was a goner.
Gee, thanks, buddy. It was getting a little closer. going pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline. Stealing ice cream? My sister loved experimenting with flavors when we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking.
Getting reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain Brain Freezer was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
we're compromising and getting bitten anyway.
Crime doesn't pay, you know.
Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
That enthusiasm is golden. I'll hold on to it. But for our first move, well, Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Let's not test the whole insurance will pay for everything idea on the first go-round, okay?
Wait a minute. You're saying what? I'm messy?
Wow! Will you look at that? This is my stop.
Well, Evelyn did a cost-benefit analysis. Elastigirl's numbers are self-explanatory.
So, what do you say?
What do I say?
Yeah!
Elastigirl!
Elastigirl, there you are. I didn't... Wow.
Come on, get yourself together, Karen.
Hi. My superhero name is Boyd.
I am called Brick.
I'm Screech. Mm.
Name's Reflux. Electrix. I'll be your backup on this one. Ooh. It's a real honor.
Well, thanks. You're too nice.
Look at that. New Urbum. You want to make a big crime-fighting statement? You go where the crime is big.
But I am happy to report that we are here today on budget and ahead of schedule to launch our magnificent new hover train. It can get you where you need to go at ridiculous speed. The future is open for business!
Wait. Train is stopped. It's going the wrong direction. I'm going after it.
Elastigirl, it's Evelyn. Bad news. Not all the hover train track is built. There's about 25 miles, but at this speed, it's not going to last long.
And it's full of passengers? Great time for it to malfunction. Watch out! Targeting drones? Someone really doesn't want me to save this train.
My little gadget should take care of them for you.
The upcoming road's closed for maintenance. Pray that's as much help as we can give.
Come on, you can do this. Slowed me down. Gotta keep going. Sewers? Not exactly how I imagined my comeback.
Thank you.
find him either.
Do not call your mother!
Dash, honey, can't talk right now, but look under your bed, okay?
The whole city will be under my control.
Are we traveling backwards?
Ah, my face hurts.
Those screens had all these passengers brainwashed. If we're gonna stop the train, we should check in the other cars.
Well, we need to bring them together first.
Right. Good thinking. Let's find a way to do that.
Looking for one of these? Haha! You'll never stop this train.
He's getting away!
We've got to find a way to get through there. We'll run out of tracks soon.
Thank you.
Didn't mean to do that, did we?
No, but on the plus side, look, we've almost got everything we need to stop the train.
This train is the worst.
Elastigirl?
I'm under the train! Just bear with me, I'm gonna try something.
Wow. Okay, so this is happening.
Stay calm. Just be careful.
There has to be a way for us to get on the roof from here. Is hero work ever easy?
No, not really.
The stretchy one.
Right. I'll get us across.
Again.
trick? Hold on to something! Be good.
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
County of Nodoff, the frubbers of Freep are all giving in to the sweet sucker of sleep.
Elastigirl pursued the train and was able to successfully activate the hover train's braking system, stopping the train and saving hundreds of lives. Fans and critics alike praised Elastigirl's heroic efforts.
You are Elastigirl! This is why I'm now shaking your hand! Oh, it was so sad when you went underground. I'm glad to see you back in your shiny outfit.
That means so much coming from you. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
These meetings are important, but so is the TV interview we're about to be late for.
Appreciate the support, but if you'll excuse us, we have somewhere we need to be.
Hi there. Don't mind us. Just a couple of awesome supers going about our business. All this attention is kind of great, don't you think?
Yeah, I suppose it is nice to feel appreciated. But Wynn said not to be late to the TV station. Let's go.
Adoring fans? TV interviews? I could get used to this.
Doesn't seem like this one does. Looks like it's up to us.
Have we got time?
Sure. How long could it take?
Here, kitty. Come get the fishy. You sure cats like fish?
What's going on?
Bailey, be careful.
He's such a gentle soul.
We'll get him down. Don't you worry.
Okay. This'll get that furball down.
His name is Bailey.
Sorry, ma'am.
Oh.
Kimber kisses Bailey Boo.
Looks like our work here is done. Back to the station.
Stretch a leg.
Three, two.
Yeah.
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look, is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Yeah.
powers? Ha-ha! Who can multiply like rabbits and go right through any solid... Oh, my.
Well, all the polls are going in your direction.
That's true. Things are good, but...
Hello. Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad.
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me. Screens.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control
the signal's been hijacked. I'll check it out.
And this idiotic anger map you see before you. I could hijack the ambassador's arrowcade while it's still airborne. Right, Elastigirl?
Sharp!
Not again!
Electrics. Deep breaths.
Quick, let's get inside. Look out!
Nice of you to join us, Elastigirl.
I'm here too, but.
Side of the chopper!
What's happening?
Let's get that door off and see if we can blow the power to these screens.
Get this one. Free of charge.
Looks like the second one's in the wrong position.
It's a computer. I know computers. I can use computers. Much simpler than dangling from helicopters. Sorry! The access panel. I'm on it. Isn't he supposed to be, flying this thing?
He can't do anything while those screens are on. I'm going in.
You'll never get to the ambassador in time. Ha ha!
Elastigirl, what are you doing here?
The ambassador is in danger. Witch chopper is she? Look out!
I should have taken that job on that cruise ship.
Made it! Quick, climb across! We don't have much time!
I thought we'd be catching jewel thieves and saving cats and stuff!
It's not looking good up here! Get across!
I'm holding tight. I'm holding very, very thing is really swaying. Any ideas yet?
Actually, yes! Get ready to jump! All right, get ready!
Oh. Oh.
The ambassador's inside. We need to find a way to get in.
We won't get past the engine easily. Maybe that computer could help. Starting to get the hang of this super stuff. I think.
nice entrance. Shame it'll be for nothing.
They're all mine.
I control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels weird fighting good guys.
They aren't good guys right now. We're actually helping.
Why do I want to cluck like a chicken? Let's build something so we can finish this.
Let's knock this guy down a notch.
It won't go in that direction. We'll have to try something else.
Oh, well. Time to give up and watch some TV.
Next. Switch it on from up there.
This isn't over by a long shot, Lester.
plane and that surge should run into the cockpit.
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I
hate superheroes, and I renounce them!
That's great. I'm happy the ambassador is pro superhero, and I'm happy you're happy.
I'm hearing that you're happy, but why am I not feeling it?
Good night, guys. Signing off. I'm on approach. Who are you?
Honey? Honey?
Hmm?
Oh, good. Listen, Vi's going through this kind of weird thing with this kid named Tony.
I know how to get him.
Tony Ridinger?
Tony Rod... No! Screenslaver! I need to go back. I need to go back now.
They're coming back!
We're coming back! We're safe!
Uh-oh. You gotta be kidding me.
Tonight, we go now to a special remote interview with Elastigirl.
How you feeling, Chad? You doing all right?
I'm fine. The doctors checked me out. I have no memory of the event. I don't think anyone needs to worry. We've taken many precautions tonight, though. Where are you right now?
The screen interrupts this program for an important announcement.
Gotcha. says this is the place. The screen slaver's somewhere inside.
Help me! Help!
Said someone with my medical history couldn't be a super. My back, my kidneys, I'm a mess. But I got determination, courage, and the acid thing. So it all kind of balances out.
Let's just track this signal. We can do story time later.
Hey, at least my ears still work. Probably just a matter of time, though.
This time I think I can get us up there. You wanna knock that down for me?
A ladder? Oh, what this place really needs is an elevator.
This is our way in. You ready to catch the screenslaver?
Who? Oh, the screenslaver! Yeah, him. Sure. Who is it? Wow. This screenslaver is a real hoarder.
Keep it down. We may not be alone. Did that on purpose. Screenslaver. This is definitely the place. I don't think anyone's home, and it looks like there's something in that cage he doesn't want us to see.
Well, we better search this place quick. Just a matter of time before I gotta rest my knees.
Ugh. I would not want to cook in here.
That's a lot of pizza. Talk Talk about a fixer-upper.
You see anything useful?
A generator. Don't worry, I got it. I could use a lens like that. Might actually be able to read my prescriptions.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side of these shelves.
Huh?
What a mess. Reminds me of Dash's bedroom.
Yeah, I can't bear to throw anything out either. I've still got my commemorative Thunderhead bubblegum card from 58.
About right.
Remind me never to ask the screenslaver to organize my garage. That's got to do something, right?
Here goes nothing. That's the last one.
what is this gizmo gonna do? Rip the cage open? Smash the floor and make us a tunnel?
At least it got us inside. Let's see what the screenslaver's keeping locked away in here.
Of billionaire Victor Cachet grew a little bit more super today with the addition of the Incredibule, the super car once driven by superhero Mr. Incredible.
They said it was destroyed. They said it was to... That's my car!
To the sprinting and chasing. Screen Slaver, you're toast when we get you.
Goodbye, Elastigirl. It's been fun.
I'm here too, you know. Smashing in the dust isn't helping my allergies. Okay, some bad news. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to get imaginative.
Got an idea. Push that block down for me.
Look out below! We'll need to build something to clear the way up there.
Then let's build fast. He's getting away.
Incredible! I haven't had this much fun in years.
That's nice, but we gotta go.
You're gonna have to try harder than that to stop us.
Come on, come on! Open! Better luck next time.
No!
Well, we were close.
It's not over. Let's move this elevator.
Oh, boy.
Elastigirl? What happened? Did I give you the wrong order or something? You don't like anchovies? What?
Really? You expect me to believe you're just a pizza guy?
Well, yeah. I mean, who do you think I am?
I'm doing the math, I'm fixing the boyfriend, and keeping the baby from turning into a flaming monster. How do I do it? By rolling with the punches, baby! Cause I'm Mr. Incredible!
I think I just need a little bit of meat. Then I'll be good.
Oh, you need more than meat time, Bob. You need major lifestyle alignment on a number of levels. You need some solid outside-the-box thinking.
Highly unusual. Are you seeing this, Robert? You look ghastly. I understand your lack of sleep and coherency, Robert. Babies can be anything, and your child is no exception. He is pure, unlimited potential, Robert. Tia just stayed up all night making sure you look fabulous in your many forms.
Attention! Attention! I want to thank everyone that came out tonight in support of superheroes. Leaders from more than 100 of the world's top countries have agreed to make superheroes legal again. We'll gather superheroes and leaders from all over the planet on our boat, the Everjust, for a televised signing ceremony at sea. Oh, well, when in Rome.
Wow!
Okay, good. Use the thing. See, that's the current readout.
He's there!
Okay, come out. Num Num Cookie.
Yay!
Jack-Jack!
You startled me.
Sorry, I noticed you slip away. You seemed preoccupied. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just needed a breather.
Sure. Fancy stretching your legs? Oh, I mean, sorry, I didn't mean to...
It's fine, Void. And that would be great. Come on. Seen much of this place. You want to go look around?
Absolutely.
Sorry, ladies, can't let you in. They got a little invite happy, you see. We're at full capacity.
Just tell Lynn that Elastigirl and Void are...
Look, I ain't from around here, so name dropping won't work on me. On your way.
Come on, Void. We'll find a way to distract him and get back in.
Sometimes I forget I can use them for stuff like this. You know, sneaky, mission-y stuff.
Yay! Here we go!
So what are we gonna build?
Interesting.
Oh, so this is where you two are hiding. Void, I think Winston's looking for you.
Oh, sure. Right. I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Funny.
What?
one of Screenslaver's monitors is tuned into my suit cam.
What?
Isn't the suit cam closed circuit?
It is.
Then how come Screenslaver has it?
Maybe he hacked it? Oh.
What if the pizza guy is really a pizza guy, but he was controlled by the screens built into his glasses?
Hello?
Elastigirl's in trouble.
What? What happened to her?
Sorry to tell you on the phone. Meet me on our ship at DevTech.
What's going on?
I don't know, but Dad called Lucius after getting a call about Mom, then left.
Huh? Hello?
You kids aren't safe. The Devers sent us to take you.
Well, isn't that redundant? The Devers just sent me here to guard the house. Because the kids aren't safe.
Want to put up a fight, huh? Fine. If you will, come with us.
Lucius! Jack's still in the room!
Don't worry, we'll get him after we deal with this guy.
This may be a shock, but you are not going to get out of this one. Shocking! Take that! Ha ha!
Everything.
We need to find power for this charger.
Guys,
original.
We'll find out soon enough. Let's see what else this house can do.
He's so loud!
Then let's see how he likes surround sound.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But shh, don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, you mean me? Right.
are coming with us. Yes, you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep. Will you kids keep it down? I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack-Jack away from this. Sneak past him if he frees me a way up.
Gotcha. But be quick before more of these guys find a way in.
Coming with us. Yes, you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
And bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver, and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how? Helen!
Oh!
car!
Excuse me, the shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now, I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
Freak, strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes, Freak. Now come.
Don't worry. I called Dad in front of you with the remote.
Smart thinking. Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get her while she's down.
Rick! You ready for Rick?
I will crush you! Crush our style!
The Incredibill must be taking the scenic route. We need to get this guy down to our level.
What about Jack-Jack? He has lasers, right?
Us crush together.
You are weak.
Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now?
These dudes aren't smart. There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them.
It hurts. Rock very hard.
Nice! Let's do that again!
Maybe someday you will be strong.
Another one! Keep going!
Man, where is that Incredibill?
Get away!
I am carried like a little baby, but crushed like adult.
No more being head.
No, we crush them.
This is our chance. Let's get building.
Why you try to escape? It's inevitable you come with us.
so awesome! I want to play!
Can't go to E's. You saw those goggles they put on Lucius. They'd probably done the same to Mom.
Okay. No Mom, no Dad. No Lucius. But we have our powers, this car, and what?
There you go. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Here, Jack-Jack. Extra hot sauce, just the way you like it.
I need to stretch my legs.
What are we for the boat?
Dash, be serious. You've got to save Mom and Dad.
Come on. Jack-Jack can be the judge. Bet you I'll win.
Fine.
Wow! This guard is anything I say!
This is a momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision. To make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly. To invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord! Whoa!
Father had just thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved, instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Found him! Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Did you hear that? Stay alert.
Intruders will be crushed. Crushed to pieces.
You're going to crush them. What a surprise.
Those two again? We gotta find Jack-Jack quick.
We need to fry the electronics some other way.
Follow Jack-Jack with her watching. Yes! Now, bring it here.
A floating valve.
What is Boyd's problem with crushing? Crushing is best thing there is!
Crush, crush, crush. They love to crush. What a loser.
Let's check it out.
Yeah. Pipe make weird noise and act funny.
Ghost scream! I gotta get back to Violet. Come on, let's go find Jack-Jack before they get back.
A little help here, Dash?
He's in an elevator.
Ooh.
cat has the coolest powers? Mom or Dad?
Focus, Dash. We have to find Jack-Jack.
I know, but he'll be fine. He has all the powers.
He's down there! Come on!
Kitchen. I'm just gonna grab a...
This is no time for a snack. Attaboy, Jack-Jack. Jack, you gotta help us get inside there.
Roar! Who can be a monster? Come on, Jack-Jack, get fast! Roar!
Nice job, Jack-Jack.
Yeah, way to go, monster brother!
Almost there! Just one more left! Thank you.
group photo. Come on! Group photo, everyone. Squeeze in. That's it. Historic occasion. Everyone smile.
Years of mandated hiding and silence have made us bitter. You bring us into the light only to clean up the messes your lack of discipline creates.
Your bodies and your character are weak. Your promises are empty.
And you will pay for it.
We no longer serve you. We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
The screenslaver wants to discredit all supers. She set the ship on a collision course that'll destroy the city.
It's too late. The world doesn't need supers anymore. Soon you will all understand.
Lucius and your father are under her control. We have to get those goggles off them and steer the ship to safety.
Your attempts to stop us are weak.
Lucius, it's us.
Don't think you can hear us, Mom.
There's no way you'll stop this ship. I won't let Super save the day.
This ship crashes into the city. Everyone will hate supers forever. Get over here, you little brat.
Don't listen to him. It is not your father speaking.
Have made people weak. It's time for all supers to go.
That's not Lucius talking, kids. It's the screen slate.
You won't get away with this, Evelyn. The world needs supers.
Anybody want to play catch?
Incoming! About this, Bob, but we gotta get those goggles off. Trust me, they are not a good look.
The fact that you saved the city doesn't make you right.
I think there are thousands of people who disagree, Evelyn. As long as there are villains like you around, the world will always need supers like us to stop you.
You're wrong. I don't know why these fools put their trust in you.
Well, don't worry. Where you're going, you'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
And one, two, three, you're back in the room. That's it, folks. The show is over.
And in recognition of the extraordinary service they have demonstrated, the legal status of superheroes is hereby restored.
What is it, honey?
After all we've been through, we still end up sitting in front of a big screen.
Yeah, you think we'd know better.